Good morning, everyone. I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. At 1:15 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, there was a magnitude 5.1 earthquake along the Blanco Fracture Zone, 281 kilometers west of Bandon, Oregon. There was no tsunami warning. You don't have to really worry about a tsunami warning along this fault zone. This area is a fault zone called a transform fault zone, meaning the fault runs side by side each other. And because it moves side by side, the chance for a tsunami is really, really, really small. This area has large earthquakes. Well, it used to be about once a year. And that's because this whole plate here, let me bring it out, is a spreading center. Here we got the Juan de Fuca Ridge. It's a spreading center where new earth is being formed. It was originally part of the Farallon plate that has since subducted underneath North America. This earthquake is not going to increase the chance of a big one for the Cascadia subduction zone. Only 4 people reported feeling this earthquake, and the reason being is that it's a new crust. It's still technically warm, and seismic waves don't travel through the earth as easily as in older crusts. 6 minutes later, there was a magnitude 4.9. That was close to the same location. There's the 5.1, there's the 4.9. Back in 2019, there was a magnitude 6.3, and it did not cause any tsunami or increase the chance of a mega earthquake along the Cascadia fault zone. So because it's basically newer crust being created here along the Juan de Fuca Ridge, that's why a lot of people didn't report feeling this earthquake or any of these earthquakes. This plate is only 275 miles wide from where it's created to its subduction there underneath the North American plate. This plate is moving at about a rate of 1.9 inches, almost 2 inches, going east, subducting underneath the North American plate. The 6.3 that they had in 2019 along this same transform fault zone, 796 people reported feeling it. Like early this morning's earthquake, it did not create any tsunami. Supposedly, the Blanco transform fracture zone isn't prone to large earthquakes such as they would have along the San Andreas fault zone. But this 5.1 is something to talk about. Maybe a wake-up call to be prepared for a major earthquake along the Cascadia fault zone. So, did you feel this earthquake? If so, please put it down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.